With the perfect opening hand, we can win the game with Kiki-Jiki on turn 1. We're gonna start with a swamp to cast Dark Ritual, adding 3 mana to cast Buried Alive. We'll go get Phyrexian Delver, Kiki-Jiki, and Zealous Conscripts into our graveyard, then cross our fingers that the opponents that went before us didn't have Tormod's Crypt or something. If we're good, we drop Lotus Petal and sack it for a mana to play Reanimate, targeting Phyrexian Delver. Delver enters the battlefield and gets Kiki-Jiki onto the battlefield, then we tap Kiki-Jiki to make a copy of Delver, which ETBs and gets Zealous Conscripts onto the battlefield. When Zealous Conscripts enters, we target Kiki-Jiki, untapping it. Then we go crazy. We tap Kiki-Jiki to make a copy of Conscripts. That Conscripts enters and untaps Kiki-Jiki. We tap Kiki-Jiki to make a copy of Conscripts, and round we go. They all have haste, by the way, so then you attack. We did it, everybody! We broke Kiki-Jiki!